All right, everybody, Ron, Four Seasons Barbecue. I'm gonna make some onion smash burgers. I'm gonna cut the onions a little bit different. I'm gonna chop them up fine, and then smash the burger on top of the finely cut onions. I'll show you a couple of these. I love this thing. Slap chop. Doesn't take much to chop them up. Couldn't decide tonight if I wanted to make Juicy Lucy's or Smash Burgers. So I finally decided on Smash Burgers. Maybe I'll make some Juicy Lucy's this weekend. Alright, let me get the rest of these chopped up and I'll bring you right back. Alright, everybody, there's our patties. You know what I'm putting on there for seasoning. My opinion is the best there is. Daggum airplanes. There's the seasoning on there. I'm gonna pat it in a little bit. Only seasoning one side, so putting quite a bit on there. These suckers down, you see that white smoke. Now she's ready to cook. Got us a bunch of onions here. Oh, lost one. Put that on there. And I'm gonna try this just a little different. Still gonna taste the same, but well, this is how you get your patties not to stick. I can't find my burger smasher, so I'm gonna use a can of peas, a spatula. Ooh, man, that's real hot. Baby. Now that is how you get your smasher not to stick to your burger. And otherwise, the other really easy way is to use parchment paper. But you know me. Gotta have my Reaper cheese. That's going on there too. Let me know down in the comments if you want to see me make some Juicy Lucy this weekend. Today's Friday. I'll probably post this video tonight. I'll probably post two videos this weekend. I've been slacking lately. Yeah. I'm gonna let this run real time pretty much until I get ready to make some burgers or, you know, assemble the burgers. Then I'll Then I'll pause it until I get everything on, you know, ready to put together. But it doesn't take these very long to cook at all. And those things look fantastic. Better go get some buns. I guess I'll pause you now. Better go get some buns so I can get them toasted. Be it back. All right. Get some butter down. Just a little bit. Just a lot of bit. Grills are the best toasters in the world. Get back here. Butter's trying to get away. We have some onion smashed butter burgers. Oh, the peppers and that cheese. Just some good cheese. Hard to get apart, though. Just did this before the video. Dang it. Yep, we'll do this before the video next time. This cheese does kind of fall apart a little bit. But yeah, I don't know if I said it already, but if you guys want me to make some Juicy Lucy's, let me know. Oh, that's another really good hamburger. Alright. Doesn't take long to toast them babies up. Yeah, and those are hot. Little toasty, but man, you can tell they're soaked with butter. Those are going to be good. Yeah, at the top, at the bottom. All right. Wow. Cheese is potent. Let's see. Might as well make some doubles, huh? Since we only got two buns. Wow. Oh, paper plates aren't very heat resistant. Alright, I'll bring you back here and just a little bit when I get ready. Get the condiments on there. Be right back. Alright, here we go. A little shot of mustard on there. Gotta have mustard on an onion burger. You don't have any pickles. And the ketchup. You know, it's not traditional to have ketchup on an onion burger, but it's my burger. And I'm gonna do it my way. All right. Let me give this a taste test for y'all. All right, let's cut this baby. See what it looks like on the inside. Plus, it's kind of thick. I don't think my mouth will open that wide. Yeah, that baby's hot. Better get it off that griddle. I'll bring it right back. There you go. Let's take a bite of this baby. And that is fantastic. And I'm not just saying that because I made it. It's really good. Here's one more bite. Oh yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna go house and eat this. If you guys like what I do, please like, share, and subscribe. Give a big old thumbs up. This is Ron, Four Seasons Barbecue, and I will see you on the next video. Hopefully you guys tell me you want to see a Juicy Lucy, and that'll be the next video. Have a great weekend, everybody.